Well, you think I'm something different, eh? Don't you? You want to know what I'm thinking of you? I think I'm thinking of you, just a piece of shit. That's what I think you are. I think I ought to be taken out to the sort of eternal places. Hey, you want to know what I'm thinking of you, man? Hey, I'm going to come and straight out of the dream. Nobody really knows what the cover house. I don't think you've got handlebars right on your butt. And you're like, hey, I have a handlebar right on my butt. And everyone's like, hey, I'm going to come straight out of the dream. And you're like, hey! Come on, you want to lick my oranges, huh? Don't you definitely want to lick my oranges? That's like a $1 million baby. Well, that guy's like, oh, you want me a boxer? Hey, you can't be a fucking boxer, because you got no fucking... You're not black, you're not Morgan Freeman. And everyone's like, hey, well, I want to be Morgan Freeman. There's a whole lineup to be a Morgan Freeman. And obviously, hey, I've got a bit black Andrew. And I'm white like the devil. I'm white like JFK. And everyone's like, all right, JFK, I'm going to shoot a GDP. Nobody wants to... You know, I'm just coming to crave me. And you know what that's code for? Spatula sex titties! And you know all the thing about spatula sex titties is that there's nothing really interesting about them because it all comes out of the microphones and into your face, and you're coming up to the door, excuse me, I'd like to order some wonderful lullabies. And you're like, what? I don't know what's a lullaby, eh? You can't really understand. I mean, listen to this! That's not even my mouth, fucking, eh? Oh, I did say that. I came straight out of my mouth. It's like a piece of spit, that one.